wrote this play, and Nick Stanton wrote the music and the lyrics. It's called, what did you say?
Again.
It's me, Buttercup. Agent Buttercup. What a beautiful day for espionage and cryptography.
I've got this covered, Agent Buttercup.
Best code name ever.
Yeah, if you're spying on a kid's tea party.
Oh, come on, Agent Cobra.
Yeah, that's Lieutenant Agent Admiral Cobra to you. And besides, at least my code name makes sense. Because I'm fierce, and fast, and tough like a cobra!
I get it.
Yeah, well, I prefer to work alone, so I don't know why I have two of us working on this mission to find the key.
The key to all creation. The most elusive mystery in the history of humanity.
That's classified information.
Of course, I have top shelf clearance for highly sensitive classifieds.
Well, I don't need you. I'm expertly trained in dangerous spy combat and important valuable object retrieval.
Well, I can help too. I have a certificate in object permanence.
That doesn't sound like a real thing.
I can guarantee object permanence is very real.
I am so sick of your
bullshit. Civilians approach.
Quick, act natural.
That was a close one.
Yeah, well, you almost blew our cover. I knew you were weak. What good are you anyway?
I am trained in the power of suggestion, killing with kindness, and the KonMari method.
Your methods sound suspect.
I assure you, I'm an expert at what I do.
Oh yeah? Well, prove it. May I propose a new mission? You're so blasé, and I have to say, it's getting my goat. You say you're stiff competition. Well, if that's the case, then I challenge you to a race.
Okay, fine, as long as a throat.
Fine. Go steal that lady's coat.
Piece of cake. God bless you. Thanks. I'm sorry for all the sneezing. Oh, my ma'am. That's such a gorgeous coat, if I may say so. Where's your jacket, Miss Lord? It's freezing. It's locked in my car, but the locksmith isn't too far. It was clear that he'd be here in an hour or so. Oh, that's nonsense. Here you go. He'll get a bath for taking her coat. Of your own. It's enough to make me sick. I admit that was pretty quick, but don't think that you've won. Let me show you how it's done.
Hey! I hereby commandeer your coat, or else. Result, but the band only had to vamp for 12 bars. Much more efficient.
Fine. Coats are one thing, but what about secrets and passwords?
Easy. Pliers.
I prefer sweet talking my connections. Networking is everything nowadays.
That sounds exhausting.
People love me. They're enthralled by my smile, sweetness, and undeniable charm.
People
trust me. Do they?
They do.
Well, I don't. Spy 101, trust no one.
Even me?
Especially you, you're the competition.
I don't see it that way.
Well, think about it. We're both on a mission to find and decipher the key to all creation. Whoever has that key will be able to create anything, music and language and great works of art. It's the most valuable thing anyone's ever had.
That's deep.
Yes. Think of the fame and the fortune and the award ceremonies.
The power to create anything. I can write a hit song for Beyonce, or paint a mural for her twins.
I could finally create that special supersonic code deciphering pen and a portable silencer ray that works through walls. Think of all the code cracking I could do with some peace and quiet.
If we can just find the key, it could all be ours.
Or mine.
Come in. Over. What? Over. Oh! Over there. Copy. Over. My sources indicate that we are within range.
Agent Coyote, Agent Bubbles.